Now, in this question, they asked to find the area region bounded by the ellipse x squared by 16 plus y squared by 9 equal to 1. Okay, how to find? So, before enter to solve this sum, you have to identify what type of ellipse. You have to type parallel to x axis, parallel to y axis. Okay. So, here how to take by x squared equal to 16, check the denominator, I will get 16 here 9. So, x denominator is more than 9. Then we come to conclusion, a squared is what, 16, the diagram parallel to x axis, what, the ellipse is parallel to the x axis. So the given question, x squared by 16 plus y squared by 9 equal to 1. From there we have a squared equal to 16, b squared equal to 9. So we have a equal to 4, b equal to 3, plus or minus will come. And take a equal to plus or minus 4 or plus or minus 3. How the diagram it will come like that. So if we take the ellipse, what is the a? A is the length of the major axis. A is the length of the major axis, semi-major axis, length of semi-major axis. That means there is a vertex is here A and A dash. So when center 0,0, the vertex is what? A,0. What is the A value here? 4,0. So A dash only come -4,0. That means that point is here -4. That point is here what? 4. Okay. Now B is what? Length of semi-major axis 3. So that point is what? P. That is 0. B equal to -3. So 0,P. Then B dash 0,-3. That means what will come? Here 0,3. Here 0,-3. So the limit is here. -3, the limit is what? 3. They asked to find the area entire ellipse. So you want to find total area. But what I am going to follow here, I take only the first quarter. So ellipse is symmetric shape. What is the same part will come? And see the rough diagram may be proper. If you draw the proper diagram, the ellipse is symmetrical about what? Both axis x and y. So find the area of the curve covered with the x axis, the first quadrant. Then multiply by 4 enable the total area. So in the first quadrant, it covers from 0 to the limit what? 4. So I go and take the limit. I go and take limit when x equal to 0, y equal to, x equal to 0 to 4. So in the first quadrant, I go and take. So I go and find only the first quadrant. Then I multiply by 4, able to find the total area. So I go and find only this area. This is a curve. What is a curve? Equation of curve is what? Ellipse they given. If we take limit in x, then we have y equal to. Then we have a y function should be what? Y. So now from that equation 1, take y squared by 9 equal to 1 minus of x squared by 16 cross multiply 16 minus x squared by 16. Okay. Now we have y squared by 9. Then bring 9 this side, then y squared equal to 16 minus x squared by 16 into 9. Then we can write y squared equal to 9 by 16 into 16 minus x squared. Then what is the y? Then y equal to on take square root. When take the square root, so 9 become a 3, 16 become a 4, then we have square root of 16 minus x squared. This is the y. I go and integrate. I go and integrate. Now this is y. So required area multiply 4 times of the area covering over the first quarter. After finding here, then required area. So the required area equal to 4 times. Why I multiply 4 times? What is the area in the first quarter? Like remaining 3 parts. So totally we have 4 parts. So 4 into area in the first quarter. In the first quarter, the curve covered area with the x axis above the x axis. Okay. Above the x axis, what is the formula? A to B, y into dx. A to B, y into dx. What is the y? With the help of equation of ellipse, we have y equal to 3 by 4, square root of 16 minus x square. What is the limit? 0 to 4. Now substitute here. So 4 into 0 to 4, square root of, where we have the value 3 by 4. So 3 by 4 into square root of 16 minus x squared into dx. So the 3 by 4 when multiplied with 4, that 4, 4 cancel. Finally we have 3 into 0 to 4. 3 into 0 to 4. Square root of 16 minus x squared into dx. Now integrating, we have formula square root of a squared minus x squared. So equal to 1 by 2 into 2a, we have formula integral of a square minus x square equal to x by 2. So I write the formula here. So integral of square root of a square minus x square dx equal to, what is the formula? Okay, a square minus x square dx equal to x by 2. I write here x by 2 square root of a square minus x square plus 2. Then a square by 2 sin inverse of, then you can write what, a square by 2 sin inverse of x by u. It's the formula. So when we are integrating any term, square root of a square minus x square, that is equal to x by 2 square root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sin inverse of x by a. Please remind me. So when c is 16, the 16 can write as what? 4 square. So 3 into integral of 0 to 4 can write what? 4 square minus x square into dx. So now integrating the entire part, we follow this condition here. So 3 into x by 2 square root of 4 square minus x square. Okay? 4 square minus x square plus a square. What is a square here? 4 square. That is a 16. That is, I write about 4 square by 2 sin inverse of x by 4, then upper limit lower limit 0 to 4. Okay. Now you can substitute the upper limit 4, then lower limit 0. When upper limit substitute 4 here, 4 square will come here. So 4 square minus 4 square 0 will come. So entire value become a 0. So here 16 by 2, 4 by 4 sin inverse of 1 will come. So when upper limit substitute, when substitute 4 square here, that entire value is 0. Here 4 square by 2, 16 by 2. Then we have sine inverse of 1. Because instead of substitute 4, 4, 4 cancel, here 1 will come. Then minus of, substitute the royal limit value. When substitute 0, so entire term also become out 0. Sine 0 also become a 0. So total value become a 0. So when integrate, only thing, if you remember this formula, so remaining part what? Easy only. Now we can eliminate here, 8 will come. So 3 into 8 sin inverse of 1. Okay, sin inverse of 1. We know the value. Sin pi by 2 equal to 1. Then pi by 2 equal to, right, you can write as a sin inverse of 1. So instead of sin inverse of 1, you can write as a pi by 2. So now 3 is a 24. Sin inverse of 1 can write as a pi by 2. Able to eliminate, so it become a 12 by. So what is the area of the for given ellipse? 12 by square units, the required areas.